Hey guys, today we're going to be talking about the nest of the American robin. The female will go and gather mud and build kind of her foundation. She will gather mud from the edges of puddles or maybe near water. And if it's really dry, she'll actually go out, she'll gather some like dry dirt, and she'll go to a bird bath if one is available, wet the dirt, create a mud, and then come build her nest foundation. Once that is created, the males will start chipping in. They'll go and they'll help her bring some nesting materials back. The nesting materials are typically dried grasses from the year before. They'll build their nests anywhere from 5 to 25 feet in the air. It'll be about 6 inches wide, and then the bowl inside will be about 4 inches. Robins will start building their nests typically in April. Robins will often have softer edges to their nests that helps them camouflage their nests into the space that they're building it.